Where is this?
A valid question, Director Matthew Reynolds.
That's the director. I haven't been called that in a long time. Who is this?
If you are no longer director, identify your values. What do you stand for?
I gave up standing for things a long time ago. Too much ego. A lot of politics from others.
Ex-Director Reynolds, if you do not stand for something, you will fall for anything. Pay attention, or people will die.
To freely walk the path, your channel must become clear, free from self-doubt and the ego's perception, free from all the limitations in place, in order to walk freely between the spaces. You must first be able to see between the spaces, and hear between the spaces. It is said that contained within the Ten Chi Jin, the ninja's instructor's manual, are the teachings and techniques that open up and evolve every aspect of a person's being.
You haven't said that to me in years.
Sometimes we need reminders. How's your head?
Not working. I'm having trouble remembering things.
Eyesight? Still playing up?
Still blurring in and out. What time is it?
Late. How late do you think it is?
I have no idea.
I can see that. But you hit your head pretty hard. You'll be fine, though. Unfortunately, it usually gets worse before it gets better. Remember much about how you got here?
I remember the crash.
You all right?
Yeah, never better.
We have company.
You may resist at first. Many do. But in the end, when we have taken everything from you, when you have been stripped back to nothing, when you are completely broken, you will give in. You will break. Everyone breaks.
Uncover the path you have been walking, and for how long you've been heading down this road. Studying ninjutsu is the path to Fudoshin, the immovable heart.
You met my sister Erika and obviously my father. I'm Sarah. Apparently you'll be working with me. Look, I don't know what you said to him or why my father agreed to train you. But know this, if you do anything to hurt the people that I love, I will kill you.
Who is this?
It's Michelle Losser.
Hey, Michelle. Is this some kind of joke? What's going on?
It's not a joke, sir. I wish we were speaking under better circumstances. It's good to hear your voice. I'm being held in a room.
Locked in. The room looks like this came out of a Star Trek show, right?
Well, yeah. I also have a computer.
Oh, I'm jealous now. I don't have a computer. And what's going on?
It seems that a computer mainframe is convinced that we're all still active government agents.
Excellent. You have made contact. Your time starts now. I remind you, if you fail, people will die.
Time for what? Whoa. What time? And what do you mean people will die?
The world is not made up of just good or bad people, ex-Director Reynolds. We must determine if a true heart can be maintained right until the end.
This is insane.
The system is logging into the Global Tech mainframe, sir.
Welcome, friend. I would remind you all that standard security protocols are now in place. How was your trip? But here I am, forgetting my manners. How rude of me. Have a seat. Gentlemen, as you are aware, issue number one revolves around a device known as the GT-440.
Sir, are you receiving these files as well?
What is the GT-440 device?
The files I've decoded show that the GT-440 device was decommissioned 10 years ago. The project analyst and device acquired by a Hungarian gangster.
It's a bomb.
Files show you're correct, sir. You've still got it.
I don't do this anymore, Michelle.
I know, sir. Neither of us are active agents.
I don't do this anymore after what happened after school.
Sir?
I never told you why I left, did I? I made the wrong decision. And a school full of kids paid the price.
Invalid, continue. GT-440 device and Hungarian are correct.
Hey, what do you mean invalid?
Continue here.
Is this why we're here? He is connected to this somehow.
We didn't know there was a connection. We've been working toward containment of the GT-440 situation. However, as of 11 hours ago, things suddenly became very interesting.
I guess it was just a matter of time. Just checking. Impressive file, by the way. Are you here to kill me?
If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead. I want answers.
How much do you know?
You're no priest. Why have the Life Force files been opened?
To tie up loose ends. We don't have much time. A tactical team are on their way.
Why?
As of 9 hours ago, everyone who's come into contact with that device is either dead or missing.
Ow.
Don't be startled, Rachel. He won't hurt you.
Of course not. Why would he?
Sir, I can't make sense of these files.
It's not my job anymore.
Whose job is it, ex-Director Reynolds? Who is the correct person to help?
Someone else.
There is no one else here.
Now let me get this straight. A decommissioned device has been stolen by a Hungarian gangster. And now this guy has shown up at the research facility where the device is being tested?
Twice, he's shown up twice. Once when Hungarian first got the device, and again at this facility. It flashed on the screen earlier with the Hungarian image.
Good eyes, you were paying attention. Now the question is,
who is this person? I want to know who he works for.
And that, my friend, is a very good question. One that we have been working hard to find an answer for. Remy?
In the end, you'll beg us to listen to every little secret you've ever hidden away.
Stay with me, kid. Don't go to sleep. Hit your head pretty hard. Don't push yourself.
You need to come with us.
Actually, I was told that I should...
There's a car outside.
Ah! Someone's got me.
The poison works fast. That's John Carpenter.
He was part of a group that doesn't exist anymore. Life Force? Ex-private government contractor? All that we can confirm is that Life Force was run by John Carpenter.
Looks like the past doesn't want to stay in the past.
Wait a minute, so you're John...
Saying that name could get us both killed, son.
Come on.
I thought my note said, stay put. My business deals with very diverse country representatives. It's not safe to be walking about.
I was trying to stay put. What kind of business are you guys into?
We assist governments and those in power with negotiations when there are grey areas.
Look out!
Oh, a stroll through the park.
We don't know much about their methods, how they recruit, what their methods are. Suffice to say, they are unlike any other.
Intention is a powerful thing, kid. Thoughts, words, and deed, all in alignment as one. The Kushi Inn, the hand, becomes the symbol for the capacity of the true self within. The nine cuts, a protection grid. Kushikiri, cutting through space and time.
Perception and view beyond the human mind take on a very special capacity. This involves Majestic 12.
Sir?
Majestic 12, the name of the group the government put together to investigate psychic abilities, among other things. They had quite the success as well. We used them a lot. We followed the precognitions of the school. We were the reason the bomb was detonated. If we hadn't gone, the future would have been different. John Carpenter warned me. The mob detonated before he could share what he found out about Majestic 12. I should have listened.
There was no way you could have known.
Life Force knew. John knew a way of strengthening a person's energy systems. It was a secret method of training.
Training crosses over into every aspect of who you are. Understanding and strengthening your energy systems, physically, mentally, and spiritually, removing all the limiting thoughts that are holding you back. Observing body language and thought patterns, learning how people and the universe express themselves, applying proper distance and timing to be in the right place at the right time. Working in harmony with and understanding nature in all its forms. To move freely, allowing what is needed to be born into the moment. Feeling intent. This kid, it's been preparing your whole life.
Nothing yet. We'll rehabilitate him. Then keep going. Otherwise, he's not even going to remember how he got here. Let alone anything of use.
Don't be so quick to judge your eyes, nor what those around present to you. Times, much more may be going on. We'll have our chance. Look.
It's miles away. We should move now.
Patience brings wisdom during times of inactivity.
They have access to every country in the world. Pick up points at United Nations buildings worldwide. They could be armed and active within an hour of being dropped anywhere in the world.
Let's stop there. 10 years ago, the device was traced to a jungle in Burma. 22 hours ago, the research facility. This device gets around, doesn't it? Interesting. How, though?
I thought you said it was our job.
It's not. I want to know how John is involved. I think our friend who keeps showing up is going to use the device. Could be a terrorist.
Are they on their way?
Yes, in 2 minutes. They've advised us that we need to be downstairs and ready to go.
Good. Now listen very closely. There's something very important.
The security system disarmed. We're locked in.
Get down.
does he look?
Dead.
He looks dead or is dead?
Is.
What are you doing?
Making an exit. This way. Cover your ears.
What?
Stay with me.
Confirm hit.
Negative.
Seconds. Alright. Which one of you morons ordered the chopper? Are these ours? You guys gotta tell me!
It's not ours.
You keep this engine running!
To introduce myself.
There's another team coming to get a group just like you. I've got a plan.
Forces groups to the 111 research site before we could get anywhere near them.
What's the connection we're missing? Cross-reference GT-440 with Life Force.
Turn.
I bet with your training, you must think you're pretty good, don't you? That you're different from all the others. That somehow you're special. And maybe if you can hold out long enough, everything will work out okay. It, in reality, the truth is, I enjoy this job. I'm in no hurry. There is
a wash.
I've got all the time in the world.
I really do think you're different.
Open your mouth again, bitch. It will be for the last time.
Where's your mind going, son?
I don't know. In and out. I'm angry.
Hours to deadline. You'll have to lose the baggage, son.
We have no food, no supplies, nothing. Just this bag. And this bag was mine. It's all I've got left. Lost everything else.
We all lose things along the way. Where you go from here is your choice, as is the baggage you take with you. What happened to her is not your fault.
To the fun stuff. I've been requested to ask how much will it take? Money to work for us. Fame. We could make you a celebrity. A hero. No? Not into that stuff. Good. I was hoping it would be your answer, because this is really going to hurt.
But in time, you will find a place. A place that knows no sorrow, no pain. Where there is no harm. Things are not always what they seem. Sorrow, pain, resentment are natural qualities in life. Therefore, work to cultivate an immovable spirit. Do you remember your last awakening?
Human beings are a mass of light energy. The spine forms, followed by the heart, head, and gut brains, which send electrical signals down the spine throughout the body. The distribution of energy governed by spinning energy ports all over the body, known as chakras. The ninja focus on 9 major chakras running up the spine.
You don't look good.
I think I've been drugged. My head's spinning and I'm seeing some really weird things.
Where's your drink?
Oh, I haven't had one.
Then how can you be? I have to get my father.
Oops, I've got you. The lad can't hold his liquor. Somewhere quieter, please, my dear.
Aha! An arms deal 10 years ago. The cover was an international function of delegates.
You have 30 minutes remaining.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you, Mr. Timekeeper. We can see the clock. Okay, okay. Function, jungle. Now, research facility. Something's missing. Something's missing still.
Correct.
Of course it's correct. It's obviously something's missing. Great, now I'm arguing with the computer.
Your advice, sir?
Well, stop calling me Sir Michelle.
What is going on in there?
There's another team coming to get a group just like you.
You'll be fine.
Who the hell are you?
Get the girl.
What about you?
I'll catch up.
Why should I even trust you?
There's no other choice.
Go. Let's go. You have got to be kidding. I suppose you want to ride.
This is Shannon Andrews reporting for GNN.
Watch my back. Any good at that thing?
Good enough. Why?
Cover me.
Hey!
An officer is down. And there's an unknown man who seems to be approaching the officer. He may drag him to safety. He's pulling the cop around. Does that sound like a... The unknown man is bringing the officer back to safety. We're unsure of who he is. This is unbelievable.
Apply pressure here, it'll stop the bleeding.
What did you just do to him?
Get somewhere safe.
Wait, excuse me, wait. Who are you? Wait, and a story. What's that?
I folded that piece of paper.
I mean, what are you doing with it?
Holding it.
Whatever.
Look, they'll take you somewhere safe, somewhere warm.
No, they won't. No one helps anyone.
It's healing.
What?
Some cultures say they can channel natural energy for healing, to heal situations.
To make them how you want to be?
No, to restore balance, to make them the way they're meant to be.
That's cool.
Just breathe, my boy. There is much more going on around you than you at first perceived. You are having an awakening.
I have no idea what that means.
This can become rather confronting. It goes against years of programming of what you've been trained to believe is true or not true. From our early years of development, our natural senses have been trained to what is considered to be a normal level. And we're led to believe that is as far as it goes. But your senses are developing much further. Examples are all around us. In the air we breathe, in radio waves, microwaves, infrared waves. Hidden energy at the normal level of development. Look around at all that is limiting self-development. Smoking. Smoking limits the amount of oxygen a person can take in as energy. Oxygen travels throughout every blood cell in our bodies. Excessive drinking and drugs. There goes our ability to reason and think straight. Throw in one night stands, and there goes the base and grounding in life. But what if we shift their focus to just the physical? Like, say, chasing possessions or money. However much they have, they're never fully satisfied. Never knowing what energetic effects these accepted social norms have on them. There is no balance. But you feeling it and beginning to see it.
Father, there are assets all over this room. This isn't the time.
I don't know how long I'll be in there.
What do we do?
You dance.
Dance.
Dance. The dance floor is the best position to watch the room from all angles.
With him?
Actually, I'm feeling much better right now.
Good girl. Have fun. You okay?
Fine.
You don't look fine.
Maybe you're going through an awakening.
I can't dance.
It's all right, I can.
Right, now if anything should go wrong...
With the dance?
With the mission. We fall back to where we first met. Coffee shop 440.
Now what could go wrong?
You're a little well done, aren't you? I'm going to get a burger. Want anything? No? Hang around. I'll be back soon.
Sir, you might want to take a look at this.
What is this?
Global tech data. Reports of bomb tests over the years.
This is precognition information about the school incident.
It seems it was a test site.
It wouldn't have made any difference if we got there or not.
I'm sorry, sir. It appears that you were...
The fall guy. Global tech set us up to take the fall.
Correct. You have 10 minutes remaining or people will die.
How did you obtain this information?
Put the call up onto the screen. Well, my old friend, how is our guest doing? I trust you're making him comfortable.
Oh, yes. I'm being a very authentic host. We are getting closer. His body is awakening.
So you have him.
Well, let's just say our methods begin where most governments end. Send them in. And we were offered assistance by a very special group of people.
Yourself killed.
I don't care.
Well, aren't you the tough guy hero?
I'm no hero.
Now you just choose to live. Dying is not tough, kid. Anybody can do that. But live, to persevere, to keep going until all is not lost. That takes real strength. You can choose who you want to be. Come on.
Well, I wish I was more like you. Not feeling pain seems to run in your family. Left. My men were tortured.
By who?
That's the thing. It looked like our own side. Special forces. We were escorting families. No trace of them now. A military test site, a day and a half away, supposed to be empty.
Just relax. You remember what it's like when you rest. Your head feels heavy. Eyes rest. Becomes heavy and rests.
A military test site that's supposed to be empty, but it's not. Black Ops? Only a day and a half away.
We'll be there by tomorrow afternoon.
Good, we should get going.
Sit down, son. You've got to leave the baggage. It's slowing you down. Oh, I know you're angry. I know about anger, too. And I know about loss. And I also know that one leads to the other. My boy was very angry. I kept him away from the training. I thought it was better, safer, for him and his sisters, Sarah and Erica. She was just a little kid at the time. And then, one day, I got the call to come home. Someone had broken in. The police said it was a burglary gone wrong. Junkies off their heads, looking for some cash for a quick fix. They were armed. My wife distracted them long enough for Sarah to take Erica and hide down the laundry chute, where they at least were safe. I remember The smell of the rain in the air on the day of the funerals. And I remember how I felt. Anger. My wife and my boy gone. Because I wasn't there. Because I never taught them how to protect themselves. I know a few things about baggage.
Hell, did you keep going?
I looked down and I saw two tiny girl's eyes with just as much sadness as my own, staring back up at me. And I knew then that I had to let the anger go. My actions would speak louder than any words I could utter to them. I knew then that for my girls, I could become the hero.
Keep avoiding me.
I don't trust you.
After everything we've been through, why?
Protection.
From what?
Your problem is you want to save everyone. Not everybody wants to be saved. You wear your heart on your sleeve and it makes you vulnerable and weak. I've shut mine down.
There's more to life than fame and money.
Should make you feel more at home. So, to do that, I've invited some guests. I believe you all are old friends.
That's what scares me. I've been afraid my whole life. My father!
Sarah, wait!
Sometimes it hurts to remember.
Loss and trauma affect people in different ways.
Thank you.
20 hours to deadline. We have a lot to do.
The guys from the function.
The Kinru Khan.
They were trained just like us.
Ex-military, now hired guns. I've never taught those we've worked for the full method to the training. Many want it. You can't get a full understanding from the scrolls alone. Without a proper master to teach, the subtle and hidden teachings of the art are lost. The stuff that makes it work. They never travel light. More won't be far.
You alright?
Yeah.
You?
This is gonna be a lot of paperwork.
Locked in.
Who the hell are these guys?
You don't want to know.
Pass me that grenade launcher, please. Thank you.
Smoke out the front, smoke out the back.
What are you planning?
This will end when you talk. What will it hurt? We will find out anyway. Come on, talk! I won't tell anyone. Why are you here?
They take us for tests. Save us.
I'm no hero.
I don't believe you.
This will help you heal.
Okay.
You heal quick. I'll give you that. Are you serious? This is why you went through all of this. Well, isn't this interesting? Bring him.
What is it?
It is time. We have information.
Well, gentlemen, if you'll excuse us, it's time for my Hungarian friend and I to take a ride. Oh, and I assure you, it will be worth it.
Sir. The second tactical team that never made it to the research facility? You're not gonna believe who was supposed to be there. John Carpenter's daughter.
Makes sense. Global Tech, the function was their way to sell a device after testing it at various locations. The jungle first.
And then a populated area.
The school. Global Tech is to blame. That guy's no terrorist. I think I know why he went to the research facility.
Why?
John Carpenter's daughter.
Still got some baggage, I see.
It's much lighter now.
You've got rid of a lot. Well done. It's coming back to you. Do you remember why we went to the jungle? Chopper waiting for us on the roof. Those blueprints we intercepted are for a fully functional device that is already in the prototype phase. Do you notice anything interesting?
It oscillates like a chakra.
Exactly. An EMP disables power. This device draws power directly to a destination.
Redirecting it.
Right. It sets the control coordinates and the power channels directly to it. No fancy controls. You could even use a stopwatch as a timer and synchronize the device to that. They have no idea how unstable this thing is, and they're about to hit the test button.
Sarah.
Stay with it, kid. We'll get there.
Where?
40 miles from here! The jungle!
Test site that's supposed to be empty, but it's not. Ben Hathaway.
We can still get to it.
Don't go in there, kids.
I don't need your help. I don't even like you.
What are you talking about?
Stay away.
Let the universe unfold. Ride the energy, kid. Come from the center or you'll botch it.
She's stubborn and she's...
blaming you for all the things you didn't do. I know. She's acting in her past, and she doesn't even know it. Are you? This is a karma lesson. This is why I separated Sarah and Erica. Erica's lessons came the hard way. She chose to surround herself by those with ill-guided morals and intentions. Wrongfully guiding her down the path to selfishness and fakeness. Searching for the quick and easy path to glory. And we lost her. There is no quick and easy path. These are life's lessons. Tests to develop our awareness. Sarah's is developing along a similar path. Both girls did not pay attention to what the universe showed them. This is how it is for many. Will you be the same? We all have the power to choose. Let go of trying to control the outcome. Happened to her wasn't your fault.
Get her out of here! I'll cover you!
You are lost in perception.
The crash. That was years ago, not now.
It is time to clear your perception. It is time for you to remember how you really got here.
I remember the crash. Hold on to this. That way you know I'm coming back.
It's all connected now. He's trying to right the past. He knew the research facility was a trap.
I wanted to share something with our other guests. It's not here for money. Doesn't work for anyone. He is on a body. Clear. Because of this. To admit, I thought you were here for life force. Not this. This is just sad.
I don't believe it. I've got a signal.
Lock the location.
Locked. We have their location.
Successful. Lives will be saved.
440. GT 440.
You could even use a stopwatch as a timer.
You came here to this place?
To clear the past. To prepare.
In the one place where they could not break you. Within your heart. The secret of Taijutsu is the foundation of peace. Fire is hot enough now. Your heart is at peace. It is time for you to come back.
Save us, save us, save us, save us, save us.
You're ready. I knew then that for my goons, I could be.
Sorry for the holdup. I've been busy.
This one's mine. Kill the rest.
I got your message. I never said thank you for what you did that day.
Get them out.
Get. Mm. Okay. Come on. Okay. Hold me. Come on. Okay, come on.
We are in. What are you gonna do?
First, I'm going to let him do his thing. He's got a few scores to settle with these people.
If you take it with you, they'll come for you all.
I won't take it with us. I'm just gonna hide it and we'll come back for it.
The worst part about sensing energy is knowing when someone you care about lies to you.
Keep avoiding me.
She's stubborn and she's
blaming you for all the things you didn't do.
I don't even like you.
What are you talking about?
Things
know
quicker than easy.
I don't trust you.
There's no time to argue.
Exactly. You know that they're already here.
I can feel them.
I shut my feeling down a long time ago.
Go with them, make sure they get out.
I'll deal with this. Get moving, catch up with you later.
Control. I'm fine. Is everyone okay?
A little dusty.
Keep them close. We're getting out of here.
Getting these kids out of here, and we're doing it my way!
Fine.
Get them to the tank.
You heard the man! Get them to the tank! Kids! Don't move it. Move!
Hey!
We're going back.
Well, we better hurry, because that kid had the same idea.
What are you doing?
Giving her a chance.
Keeps me in the right place.